336-373-7575.
Time and temperature brought to you by Honda Dealers of the Carolinas. Why settle for less than a Honda? Visit your local Honda dealer of the Carolinas today. Happy Thanksgiving from WXII 12.
Well, it may be Thanksgiving, but Christmas is just around the corner. And from around our corner, here comes the decked out Deck the Halls float from Balsam Hill, the leader in realistic artificial Christmas trees and beautiful holiday decor. A Vermont white spruce tree stands tall in the center of this festive display, as well as an antique carousel revolving with children riding reindeer, a sleigh, and a polar bear.
Joined by the Young People's Chorus of New York City, here to sing Sleigh Ride from her new Christmas album, is Tony Award winner Idina Menzel.
Just last week, the adored snowman Showman returned to the big screen for Frozen 2, which features all of your favorite characters going on an all new adventure in search of truths about the past.
From the new movie is this from the same stellar filmmaking team that made the Academy Award winning Frozen back in 2013.
Well, flying in from Delta Airlines is the elegant Macy's Singing Christmas Tree. Delta serves nearly 200 million people every year, taking travelers across its industry-leading global network to more than 300 destinations in over 50 countries.
Delta and Macy's employees have flown in from all across America to join forces for a special one-time-only performance under the choral direction of Judith Klerman, enjoying an original carol entitled The Holidays Are Here.
Christmas Sleeping.
What's your favorite restaurant?
Stars take to the streets for the grand finale of the parade and the arrival of Santa Claus next, live on NBC.
Beach or something.
Oh, no.
Freaking out about what to get for your parents. Socks? Candles? A sock candle? Wait, just get them a Nest Hub from Google and give them what they've been asking for all year. More photos of you. So when they're not playing their music or checking the weather, there you are. You on vacation, you and their grandkids, not you, just the grandkids, one more grandkids. Happy holidays. Love, Nest.
You know what she's talking about? With the rock person?
Yeah.
Yeah.
to today's parade. This truckload of super-sized Christmas gifts can only mean one thing. A certain gentleman with a white beard is right around the corner, and he's headed our way. So, guys, time to gather the children, pull them all together, because Santa Claus is coming to town.
He is from the New York metropolitan area. We've assembled a group of 98 young tap dancers known as the Nice List. They spread the spirit of the holidays by performing to be a Santa.
The moment every child and everybody is a child at heart.
The moment of the grand entrance of the man known as St. Nicholas on the Christmas, the jolly one, Santa Claus.
The Santa Claus.
And they know how to make an entrance. Santa's brought his elves and eight flying reindeer with him to help cap off our special event in grand fashion.
I gotta tell you, despite the winds or whatever you're saying, this has truly been one of our best parades ever. On this day of giving thanks, Ladies, we want to take this moment to pay tribute to those heroic men and women who so selflessly serve our country, especially in a year filled with so many food disasters. We share our admiration and gratitude to those who risk their lives every day.
But to all of the first responders, members of our armed forces, as well as your families, thank you from the bottom of our hearts.
And as you guys know, the wind was an issue here today in New York, but we have to remember that across the country, a lot of you guys have been dealing with much more severe weather, including record rain and snowfall. We just want you guys to all stay safe and warm. We've had a wonderful time out here.
25 years for all of us.
It's my honor and pleasure, especially to be with you guys.
We love sharing our Thanksgiving with you.
From all of us at NBC and Macy's, we want to wish you all a very happy Thanksgiving and a joyous holiday season.
Happy holidays! And Merry Christmas, everybody! National Dog Show, presented by Pure
Dog
right
Show.
Here on NBC.
So what's the dog show?
Brave is how we describe the men and women who serve our country.